then later on you get your number called again and come back and race again. And you have to lose two times again to be out. And so you end up having to lose at least four races before your car is out of the running here today. And if it happens to get too confusing after a while, just keep your car in the after you have mustered your lost second race. Okay, now the first time we're going to run, after you win or lose, I'll put your numbers up here. Winners will go up here. Losers will go down here. And if you lose again from down here, then take the car out that time. Okay? Now, we have an odd number of cars. It does not fit real nice on the chart, but I will do my best to be as fair as I can to get it down. We didn't do too bad last time. Nobody threw rocks at me, so we'll try it again. Okay, now here's some of the basic rules. First off, you try not to run. You try to at least keep your running down to a low speed. All right, because you got a lot of action right here. And you guys down on this end, and you're sucking back 3 feet, down here. Okay, because that's where the action is. Now, I will call two numbers. And you go get your cars off the table, put them on the track. Okay? Now, that time I will call two more numbers. You go get your car and get ready to run. So while the first two guys are running down here, the next guys are loading their cars. And then when these two guys run back to put their cars in the second time, the second two guys are running down this way to get their car. The first time that means about here they collide. So do it gently, okay? No blood. Alright. Now, we do this to sort of keep the thing going along so we're not here all day. Now, once you get your car, you put your car on the track. The man at the top will not touch your car. So if you put the thing up there like this, and he trips the switch and doesn't move, it's your fault, you lose. Okay? So you make sure it's ready to run before you step down off the track. Now, you get three tracks, we use all three, running back and forth, so that you don't always, somebody doesn't get running what they call the slow track. Okay? Now at this end, we have an electronic timer. That works, once in a while. Every once in a while it flashes all three lights when the cars get there. Sometimes it flashes all three lights when the car gets there. But if it's close, it seems to me every time it's close, it works. I don't know if I get the two cars coming as well. If it's visually, we can tell the winner when the lights, when the thing malfunctions. If you can visually tell the winner, we'll call it. If it's even remotely close, then we'll rerun it. You want to be fair, you know, and not get somebody out because I didn't like green cars. It's not that I don't like green cars, I just don't like cars. Actually, I don't want hovercrafts.
How many cars race
three? Okay. Okay, I see. Another thing, important things out. Don't run, don't spill blood. You put your car in there yourself. After that, we'll take care of the rest of it. Okay, guys? Well, why don't we do something totally and utterly stupid because it makes my day interesting. Instead of going 1, 2, 3, 4, I like to, what was our last number? 34? All right, we'll take 1 and 34. Go get your cars. Okay. All right, we're getting some cars up here. Should be looking at 3 and 32. 3 and 32, 4 and 31. How about 5 and 30? Go get your car. Okay.
Thank you.
first at the finish line first turn. 5 and 30. Okay, Pop, where are you? There's the man with the groove and a hammer and the rest of it. Yeah, 5 and 30. Okay, what are we looking at here? 5 and 30? 30, where's 30? Okay, let's see. What do we have on here? There we go. 6 and 29. What about 7 and 28? 7 and 28. Five and nine. Okay, 4 and 23. How about we get 14 and 15 ready? 14 and 15 ready. I'm going to number down with using for gas. I need some. Bye. It's the purple color. Okay. 32 and 21. I'm on 24 and 25. Get your cars ready. One each, do it again. Wow. 6 on 23 and 18. You're up. 23 and 18. 5. 23 and 18. 8 and 3. Get your cars. 8 and 33. Get your cars. 8 and 33. Please get your car. Okay, well. Okay, 30 and 10, fine. Hey, what the heck? All right, 10 and 30. 30 and 10. Huh, and now they go, and there we go, number, so 10. Number 10. 5 and 12. 5 to 12. Right, easy. 10 to 2. 5 and 12. Straight away, and it's 31. Okay. 5 and 12. Come on, guys, back off the track. 5 and 12, down the track. And away they go. Oh, yeah. Number 5. Okay, 31 and 22. Why don't we get 23 and 33 ready?
I saw him earlier.
I do.
And it looks like 22. That's a one apiece. Let's do it again. We got 5 and 12 on there now. Okay, how about 23 and 33? Get your cars ready. Okay, 5 and 12. Now the track is here. Coming in again. Here goes number 12. Take the lead. Stay in the game. It's number 12. Are you pointing to me or to the car?
Oh, he's around. One apiece. Raise your kid.
33 and 23. So now race 23 and 33. He already raced the outside in the last one. So he gets the middle one or the inside. Okay, 5 and 12. Now we're looking at 5 and 12. And here we go again. And it looks like number 12. Okay, how about 12 and 30 while we're here? 12 and 30, 22 and 23, get ready.
They're going to do four or five songs here.
for you.